we go.
Hey!
Okay, so this is really funny.
What?
You were muted on the board, and my mic was turned off. So it was a perfect storm, and nobody could hear what we were doing.
Serious?
Yeah, happy Friday, everybody!
Hey, everybody, happy Friday! Sorry, I was muted, and your mic was not turned on?
Yeah. I went to go to the bathroom. I like to turn it off so that this way, because you guys were in headphones, you don't listen to my business.
That happens on accident sometimes, people. Yeah.
No, by accident.
What?
You said on accident.
What do you mean?
It's by accident.
Remember, we
did a whole video about this. Have you learned nothing?
I don't remember what we shoot. We've done so many of these
things. These are important things.
I remember. I'm thinking about Halloween ones. I remember when we did the one with the headless horseman.
Uh-huh.
We did the Freddy Krueger.
We didn't learn nothing in those videos.
No, we didn't learn nothing. I don't do well without learning videos.
Why not?
Because I don't retain.
You don't like to learn stuff?
I like to, but I don't retain.
You don't retain a lot of stuff, yeah. You need a retainer.
We
should get you one of those.
I retain water at a certain time of the month.
I don't know what that means, but hey, Mikey, how you doing?
Oh, we got Mikey here, everybody! Hey, Mikey, how you doing?
Hey, guys!
Hey, you seem to be, fiddling with your headphones, Mike. What's going on? Can you not hear what's happening?
No, I'm good. I was just testing.
Okay, because if you want, you could just adjust the knob number 3 over there.
Mikey, does this help? Can you hear that?
That
actually... Is it annoying?
I got it. That's what I needed.
I fixed it.
Thanks.
Everybody, we're going to play a scary game because you know what holiday is coming.
Halloween.
It's a spooky day. That's scary.
I'm sorry, I have a little bit of gas.
I know, the smell was terrifying.
What does it smell like? It smells like lunch?
No, it smells like meatball pizza.
Yeah, that's what we had last night.
Everybody, we went and watched the New York Rangers.
The Rangers. Yeah, but you may as well say it like that because that's how they've been playing.
Lose to the Islanders
terrible.
Last night. Yeah, bad
terrible.
Stuff.
But yeah, so afterwards we went and we ate some pizza.
I'm going to adjust my chair. I need to fix this a little bit.
You okay?
Sorry, I'm a little all over the place today. I didn't get enough sleep.
You having a little nightmare right now?
I'm a little bit of a nightmare.
See what I did there? See what
I'm playing? Good segue. I thought Halloween would be our segue, but instead, right to that. So this game, everybody, we don't really know what it is. It was highly recommended, in game magazines.
Yeah,
well,
you read
it
in a magazine. That's how we got this. Yeah, because I had the Game Informer. It was sitting on the table, and you was reading it.
Did you say you get the Game Informer, but you don't subscribe to it? It just shows up?
Yeah, all of a sudden, they just started sending it to me. I don't know why that happened.
Maybe
it's like, when you said that, do a prank setup? Like, I'm like, oh, I'm going to subscribe them to this worst magazine ever. And then, so somebody did that, but I'm just like, hey, I'm making out on this deal.
Yeah, right on. Fafa's making out, everybody.
Yeah.
So, a little nightmares. This is like a puzzle game. And see that eyeball, everybody? In the middle, that's not the pupil.
I'm going to hop down. I should probably start jumping
Get
in on
set.
This, right?
You don't want to talk about Halloween first?
We can talk about it. Want to come back up?
Yeah, come back up. What you going to be?
Sorry.
Mikey, what you going to be for Halloween?
I don't have a costume yet.
What the hell, Mikey? You only got 11 days!
I know.
You got to start your Halloween costume, everybody, on
you're
the 1st of October.
Yeah, Mikey, you going to go bombing?
What is that?
You never, maybe this before your time. Used to be in the old days, you either dress up for Halloween or you went bombing. And what that means is that you would take eggs and shaving cream and throw them at people's houses.
That is terrible, and that's a terrible way to put that. You don't want to say, hey mom, I'm going bombing tonight in today's climate.
That's how they used to do it in Brooklyn.
Really?
Yeah, that was a Brooklyn thing.
But it was like teepeeing.
Teepee.
Yeah, go teepeeing.
Oh, wait, hold on.
We just called it go egging.
You throw the toilet paper on the trees.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, me and Mikey were more to the point. If you're going to teepee something, you call it teepeeing. I called it egging. You called it bombing?
Bombing, yeah.
Crazy.
I got to say, Hans-Jorgen Hansen is saying farming simulator for life. They really want us to keep playing that.
Hans Froggen Formulator? What is his name?
Hans-Jorgen Hansen.
Clearly an Irishman.
Oh, that reminds me.
What?
You wanted to do that whole shout-out thing, right?
Oh, not anymore. I mean, let's see. Mike S., I know you're watching on YouTube, and I saw before the show you commented you've been subscribed forever.
Since 50,000 subscribers.
Since 50,000 subscribers, and he wanted Mikey to give him a shout-out.
Yeah, but I did it.
But Fafa went and jumped the gun and did it, so do we still do that? He wanted Mikey, not us.
Yeah, Mikey, give him a shout. Give a shout-out to Mike S., Mikey.
What's up, Mike S.?
That's kind of like saying to a comedian, do a joke.
I know, I'm sorry, Mikey.
It put him on the spot.
He did good. He said, what up?
Yeah,
that's
let's
a shout-out.
That's fun. Hey, Mikey, give Rocco Minotaur a shout-out.
Hey, Rocco Minotaur.
This is great.
That's it. Okay, who else? Who else can we do?
Who else
this
can
is
we
so
give
much
a shout-out
fun.
To?
Who else? Give one to, can I just pick somebody at random, even if they don't ask for a shout-out?
Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
Okay,
I'm gonna go to Facebook. Yeah, get
Tim McAndrew! Tim McAndrew!
Hey, Tim McAndrew.
Right on, this is so good!
Yeah,
we don't have to do anything!
Chris Funk, give Chris Funk a shout-out.
What's up, Chris Funk?
Say something, like, from the
streets.
Yeah,
you gotta be cool. That's, I mean, yeah. Chris Funk, that's like a setup. That's yeah. like a slam dunk.
Say something funky.
What's good, Chris Funk?
Did you say, what's good, Chris Funk? This is so much easier than having to come up with it on our own, is making fun of Mikey, putting him on the
yeah,
spot.
This is great. Okay, I can see his face is really red right now.
Eric Bailman wants one. He says, do me.
What's up, Eric Bailman?
You gotta mix it up. You've been saying what's up for everybody.
Yeah, you gotta, you can't just, you gotta mix it up. You gotta use different words.
You gotta mix it up, yo.
What's cracking, McAndrew? What
you forgot his name!
What's
cracking? Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, Gina Maben on Facebook said to say something in German. No, say something in German, Mikey.
Yeah, go for it. Speak German.
I don't know any German.
Say nine. That means no, right?
Nine.
There you go.
Was machst du? What did that? How do I speak German?
I don't know. You know how to speak German?
Ein bisschen? I do know how to speak German! Oh my god!
That's
that
crazy.
Means a little bit!
Okay, this
ich
is
great. Ich lerne Deutsch.
I have no idea what that means. What does it mean, hot dogs?
That means what are you talking about?
I ate a hot dog last night and I burned the top of my mouth, so that's all I can think about.
I drank a cup of coffee and I spit it all out on the ground and also burned my mouth. We're kind of screwed up today. We're doing good.
Yeah, we're doing great.
Except for that we haven't started any of the gameplay
I'm gonna
yet.
Hop down and we should do that.
Yeah, yeah, we can
talk. I really do like the shout out bit. We should maybe set
up. What, one more?
Yeah, Mikey, do one more.
Do who?
I don't know. Who's asking
for it? Oh, yeah, let's
it?
See. Let me go. Let's see. On Twitch. We didn't do Twitch.
Yeah, we got to do Twitch. Twitch is the best. Why would we not do Twitch?
Okay. This is great, because Killer Gym Socks actually just gave us some information.
What, Killer Gym Socks?
Yeah. Go to the last one.
What is right the
there.
Last one?
What are you talking about? You were right What's there. Happening? Oh, no, the second to last one. We're fixing the resolution.
Oh, everybody, no, they're messing the around. One? They're messing around on the computer right now.
Oh, there you go. And then try...
I think it's this one.
What, nope. Does it not look
Keep
good?
Going. I think it's the last one.
What are you guys doing?
There you go. Yes, the video settings. Bring it down to 90... Nope, keep going, that one.
What's happening?
There you go. Much better.
What's happening?
Thank you, Killer Gym Socks.
Talk to me. What's happening?
Okay, so... The stupid video capture card that we got,
right?
It defaults to, like, the lowest quality ever. So we have to manually fix it. And that's one thing I forgot to do today.
Is it, like, 8-bit?
No, now it's, like, kind of like 1,000-bit.
That's not so bad.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Nintendo was 8-bit and it was excellent. Everybody, Fafa does all the technical stuff. What I do is drink coffee that's too hot and spit it on the floor. My job is pretty much to do nothing. I just show up.
But thanks, Killer Gym Socks, for letting us know. And he or she is asking Mikey if you can give a shout out to their kids, Zoe and Ashlyn.
Zoe, Killer, Zoe, hey, Zoe Gym Socks.
Hey, Zoe and... What's
Ashlyn.
Hey, Zoe and Ashlyn.
Gym Socks. That is their last name, right?
Yeah, Zoe Gym Socks.
Zoe Gym Socks, that's a good name.
That's a good name.
Sounds like a punk band.
Yeah, I like it.
All right, let's get cracking on the Little Nightmares. If we want to talk about Halloween, we can, as we get into this scary game.
Yeah.
So, what the hell is that?
I'm playing some scary music.
That's the Monster Mash, is not scary, it's crap! Oh my god, we're gonna get busted for content
okay,
ID!
Okay, sorry, I'll turn it off.
I hate the Monster Mash!
Why?
I don't know, I hate Jingle Bell Rock too.
What about this part of the song?
He did the Monster Mash.
That part's pretty good, right? Oh, sorry, I'll tell
you. Mikey was dancing to that! Oh my god, you're such a square! I used to lingo of the times of that song.
This is a good reminder. If you want to talk to us on Twitter while we're doing this, hashtag GabGaming.
Yeah, it's right there.
And please like and subscribe. If you want, if you subscribe to us, click the bell on both our channels so you get notifications.
What's the deal with the bell?
There's a bell on next to the subscribe.
Oh yeah, if you don't click the bell, you'll never figure out we're doing anything.
Yes.
And just clicking this or typing this, does that actually do anything?
It's just like a visual thing.
Mikey, do you pay attention to that?
To what?
To this, the gab? If people type that on Twitter, do you actually pay attention?
Yeah, sure.
Seriously?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, all right, that has to happen by the end of the show to prove it to the people.
Okay, yeah.
Where did the game go?
Bring up the volume, Mikey, game volume. It's going. See the little eyeball on the right?
No.
Next to the Gab Gaming?
No. Oh, that. Yeah, I see that.
It's loading.
That looks like it's involved with our logo.
It looks like it's looking at you.
No, it's looking at the people.
Is the volume...
No, it's loading. Oh, there's nothing loading. Happening.
You should crank it, Mikey, so when it kicks in, it's terrifying.
Definitely don't do that, because it's very loud. Yeah.
I'm afraid, too. It's really dark, this game. So anyway, it's called Little Nightmares.
Yes.
And the deal we think is you play this tiny girl in the raincoat. It's very...
Oh, here it comes. This is it. It's scary. Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you. I got excited.
I got freaked out. I'm standing in the fog. So they, anyway, this little chick, she looks kind of like the girl that carries around the salt on the salt bucket. You know the salt container? She wears the little raincoat.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh God, she's terrified. Oh, what the? Is that her?
This is scary.
Kind of? That could be anything. It could be a Japanese geisha. It could be a man in a top hat.
I'm gonna make it scarier.
Oh God. There, that's the chick I was talking about.
Sorry.
That's you, right?
Is that me?
Yeah.
Oh, look, yeah. Oh no, I control the camera.
You know what's terrifying?
Oh no. What's terrifying is I gotta change this.
Everyone not in the know. I have to say this every time.
Yep.
Fafa has this weird problem where he thinks up is down and down is up. So he has to switch the Y axis on the controller.
Why won't let me do it?
Does that mean I get to play?
No, I can do it. Wait.
Controls? It just tells you the controls.
Actually, I think I have it on here, so let's resume. Let's see what happens.
Okay, let's find out.
Because I think this might be like a side-scroller sort of thing.
It's a puzzle game.
Okay.
So we don't know what happened. There was a mysterious fog, and then what was that? Mikey, was that like a lady? What did we see after the fog?
I don't know what you're
It's gone
about.
Now. It was like the setup screen.
Why is she wearing a raincoat?
I think it was just this girl.
Listen.
Oh, look, I can jump. There's like water.
There's puddles, and I can hear rain.
These puddle puzzles. This looks like, I'm singing in the rain.
The action and terror never stops here at Glove and Boots Gaming, everyone.
Okay,
thank you for joining us.
What was that? What are these birds? Is it okay? Is it too dark? Should I brighten it up for the people?
You know what's scary?
What? It's supposed to be this dark.
I think it is, yeah. I think that instead of out from behind the tree, you know, like a Jason Voorhees or a zombie?
Uh-huh.
It feels like a college art student is going to show up. What did happen?
I got a lighter.
You shouldn't have a lighter. You're like 8 years old. People watching, remember with those Killer Gym Socks kids? Mom, don't let your kids have lighters.
Oh, wait, what happened? Oh, I see.
Yeah, talk me through what you're doing, buddy.
Okay, so I hit the right button. You know how you can actually push in on the right joystick?
Oh, yeah.
I did that, and now I'm lighting stuff.
Hey, turn it off for a second, would you? Now walk back where you were before, over there. I thought you were in the forest.
Well, over here?
No, turn off the light. I thought those were trees and, like, gravestones. I used my imagination to make it scary instead of boring.
Because this is Halloween?
Yeah.
Oh, this is pretty cool. It's like three-dimensional, because you know how a side-scroller, you just wouldn't be able to walk past this?
Oh, right!
You can actually walk around it.
It's the future, ladies and gentlemen.
It's the future. You can run around with lighters in the future. Okay, here we go.
Is your head that shaped, or is that like a bulbous hood? Can I say bulbous hood?
I think you can say bulbous
hood. Alright.
RT to grab.
You know who's in there is Mr. Kruger!
I don't.
That's the boiler room. Don't go in there.
Kruger? Is that
well, that's how they call him in France.
Oh, like that Stephen Colbert?
No, it's Froday Kruger. Kruger. Right? That's how they call him in French.
How do I duck? How do I crouch?
There's got to be a button.
Oh, there we go. Okay, so. Here we go.
This is jacked up.
Now it's scary.
Hey, just don't move for a second, okay? I want to tell the people something.
I'll do this.
Oh my God. Everybody, earlier today I was in the office and the air conditioner was on and this music was on very, very low. So you couldn't tell if it was real or I was imagining that it gone completely crazy.
It was the pause screen, right?
It was awful, yeah.
He was great because I went downstairs to make myself a drink. And he came running down the stairs like, oh my God, my Fafa, I think I'm going crazy.
I thought I was going bananas.
It was great.
Speaking of bananas, the little yellow raincoat girl. Get it? Because the color of the coat?
Because bananas, like bananas are yellow, right?
You know what would be scariest? Is if under that hood, you had no head, but a bunch of bananas.
Am I allowed to be touched by this stuff?
No!
You have a raincoat on.
Oh, yeah. That's
you
nice.
You can hear it!
Yeah. It's not putting out my lighter, though.
Yeah, what's up with that?
Can I go down there? Can I do anything?
Don't go deeper. You want to go, like, I would first say go that way.
Okay. What? Oh, this is scary.
You should have gone down the other way. You should have gone through the grate.
This is really scary. Are we on a boat? Because it looks like... It's like rocking, right?
What's little about this?
I think we might be on a boat.
Ooh, you should play that I'm on a boat, right? But a lonely island?
Oh, that's got bad words.
It's got the doo-doo words. Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah,
here we go.
No, no, you tricked me! I was dancing to it!
Sorry.
Oh, hey.
What?
Can you pull up? He can't hear me, right?
I can hear. I got headphones on.
No, he can't hear me. Get In the Navy ready to go.
I love that song. Okay.
No, what do you do? What, the soundtrack?
In the Navy.
When did you know I wanted to play In the Navy?
Because you said it. I heard you.
Oh, crap.
You've got a microphone on. The whole internet heard you.
I could... All right, go for it. And remember, only like 20 seconds, Mikey. Amazing. As the little girl walks
along... Oh, yeah, because it's on a boat. Gotta bring that up. There we go.
If the village people actually came out in the game right now, it would be terrified.
The guy with the mustache? What's this thing? Oh wait, here we go.
We better turn down, unfortunately, the fun times with the village people, everybody, because we get busted by content ID all the time. Mikey, let's pause it, right?
Yeah. I don't know what that was or what to do with it, but...
So what the hell is the point of this game?
I picked it up!
Did you lose your lighter?
Yeah, because I got it in my hands now. So
what have you got? You just picked up some random thing?
It's like a toy or something.
You got your lighter still? What is it?
I don't know.
Is it a leg?
There's a zoom on the button.
Mikey, what the hell is that? Is that a ham? It's a finger, dude! It's a finger!
No, it's not
it
a finger!
Turn the thing on! Turn the light on! Hold Don't on. Touch it! It's a
I'm
finger!
Gonna put it over there. I think it's a chess piece.
Turn your lighter on. That is a finger.
No, I think it's a pawn.
A what?
A pawn.
Oh, okay.
From a chess board.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna take it with me because I feel like I need it.
People were commenting before we started playing this that this was actually scary. Are you scared, Fafa?
I'm a little scared.
Really?
Yeah, because look at that chair up there.
I mean, they're storing things.
I don't know. It could be storing severed heads.
What's scary about this hanging chair? Like a hanging corpse with no face? And you know, razors for fingers and bats for feet? That is scary!
Like baseball bats?
But that, either baseball bats, I was thinking actual bats.
That'd be pretty scary.
But baseball bats is scary too. Can you imagine the sound as he walks through the room? That's a scary sound. What do you got there,
I'm
bud?
Trying to move this thing. Oh, looks like I'm pulling the whole board. See, because it's rocking
right
to the left? Hey, Mikey, why don't you look around on Twitter to see if anyone's saying anything to us? So we can talk to them.
Fava, I think you want to go up in the cubby, right? Jump on the chest and the
right
bed and in the
you're
hole?
Right. You're right. Thanks for looking out.
I'm like your guardian angel, buddy. I can't do anything to help, but I can nudge you in the right way.
I don't think I can get up there. I gotta get
Can you bring the bucket?
Let me see. I can't really move that, but... Oh, that's what I need the stick for.
You got to... You jump either higher, even higher... Wait, it went away. Launch the thing, right?
No, but then it's gonna take us to the outside thing. I think if I get this thing...
With the finger chest piece?
Oh, look, I put it on the floor.
What'd you do? Okay. I can't tell what's happening at all. My eye's drawn to the yellow. Is that intentional?
See, that ain't no finger.
Oh, it's a little lady.
It's like a nun.
It's a nun.
That's a nice nun. Hi, nun. We'll pick you up and bring it over
be
here.
Be gentle. If it's really a nun, you have to be very careful not to break it.
Is that how it works with nuns?
Oh, oh. What the hell, man?
I didn't mean to
what
do that.
What did I just say?
I didn't mean...
Oh, God.
I didn't even know that was possible.
You broke a nun. You're going to hell.
Oh, man. That was none too good.
Oh, no. It's none of my business, but you should not have done that.
How do I get out of here?
I don't know. This room sucks.
We gotta figure something out, right?
I guess it's a puzzle game, right? So yeah. What are we working with? We got hanging chairs.
There's something up there.
What? Yeah, what's that?
It looks like a coffee cup.
You know what that is?
What's that?
It's a chamber pot.
A chamber pot?
You know what the chamber pot is?
I know. Is it related to copper pot?
There's nothing to do with Chester copper pot. It's what old-timey people used to make pee-pee in. Chamber pots.
Maybe, what about this bucket, maybe?
They could do it in that, too, I guess.
Hey, let's see what's up here.
Can you move anything?
No, there's nothing to be done. Oh, wait, what's that up there?
It's another bucket.
Maybe I could jump in this bucket?
That's not how buckets work.
You're right, but there must be something in that bucket to make me be able to stand that high.
Water? Sand?
This is really tough. Oh, wait, okay. Maybe there's something under the bed. Oh, you know what I should do?
Go under the bed, yeah.
I should do this.
There's nothing under the bed.
That makes it easier.
Well, okay, let's take a second and think about this. Hey, little yellow girl. Hey.
What's up?
You clearly have to go through the little porthole thing, right?
Yeah.
So you need to get something up there that you can jump up,
yes,
right?
Yes, exactly.
So you gotta be able to move something.
So, what's this thing? Is that cigarettes?
Those are definitely cigarettes, and you should not be using your lighter near those.
Okay.
They're bad for you.
So then, what's over here? Maybe I have to go back.
Maybe you have to smoke the cigarettes?
No, I don't think that you have to smoke the cigarettes.
You know what is true? You broke the nun. Maybe it's that we needed that nun.
But then there's a broom. Something. Can I do something with the broom?
Clean up the nun.
Is there another nun?
Is there seriously, like, no explanation?
Let's see. Hold on a second. Bounce onto the bed into the cubby. Let's see if that
you
works.
Bounce on the bed. Yeah, yeah. Did someone say that
someone
on, what,
said
on Twitch?
That. Yeah, this is good. I like these games because then people can actually help us.
It makes me feel dumb because I was really trying to help you, but I did nothing.
It's okay, but this is a tough game, buddy.
Look at that.
Jump. Oh, that's right. They said you'd jump higher if you knew who slept there. Just keep going. Jump. 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 Jump.
Chris
Cross will make
you.
Jump. Jump. Jump.
Daddy Mac will make you.
Oh man,
jump.
That's awful. How about the
Oh wait!
A better yeah, the Terminator, an Arnold Schwarzenegger. Jump around. Jump up. Jump up and get down.
I'm trying.
Is it,
press
oh,
A.
What is that?
Hold down, jump, and you'll jump higher.
Oh, there you did go. It! How did you do that? Mike, what'd you say, Mikey? You hold down A?
I'm just, someone in chat told
oh, okay. Oh,
wait.
You fell right on your bottom.
Oh look, there's dust in here. Oh, not anymore. Oh,
don't breathe that in. It could be the hantavirus.
Oh, it could be nun dust.
It's none too good.
That. Okay, so let's see. So I guess I need this, right?
Is that teepee? Mikey, weren't we talking about going teepee on Halloween before?
Uh-oh.
Now see, okay, now that, no.
Why is a guy so long?
Oh, no.
He's so long.
You still think those hanging chairs are scary, buddy?
Yeah, that's
what I got zero problem with the chairs.
I had a feeling.
He's dead.
Maybe he's just hanging out.
I highly doubt it.
Okay, so let's see.
Oh, God. I hope you don't have to climb the very long man to get out of here.
Oh, wait, there's a thing over here. What's this?
What is it? Read it.
Well, let me do it, then.
Oh, God. Do the thing where you jump. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so.
Jump and grab the legs.
No.
Yeah, I know you do. I don't want him to do it either, Mikey, but I think you gotta do it. Grab them legs. Maybe you can grab the back of the chair first?
The doorknob.
There's a doorknob?
Oh, yeah, try
oh,
the doorknob.
Okay, so, okay, let's do this.
Move the chair over. Oh. This is the simple way. Don't listen to me. Avoid the corpse for now.
It's hard to, like. It's, like, moves around. I like the Z-axis in this
the
game.
Mechanics,
good,
I think
yeah.
They are called? Oh, God.
Okay.
I thought this game was stupid, but it's starting to get messed up. Mikey, are you scared?
I'm a little scared.
I think this is what people were saying in the chat, that they hope we get pretty far into it because some scary stuff happens. So I'm guessing we gotta go up here.
Is that
right?
A toilet?
Is that a toilet?
That's
yeah.
A
oh, yeah, it's a toilet!
Why is the teepee in the other room? Why is the teepee in there and the toilet's in here?
Maybe that's why that guy's hanging there. Maybe he was like, I need to get some teepee. I just took a dump in that toilet.
So he killed himself? What?
And then he just was an unfortunate set of circumstances.
Oh my God, he really had to go, but could not find the toilet bowl. This again.
Does it make you feel claustrophobic?
A little bit, yeah.
Oh look, I lit it. Lit the thing.
That's nice.
So what's over here?
I bet it's so you can carry stuff and still see. That's my guess.
Okay, so I'm gonna try and push it. Nope.
Don't use the lighter near that pile of oily, gassy rags. Is it frustrating, this game, Fafa?
Not really. I'm just learning. Oh wait, maybe we're supposed to light the oily rags on fire.
That's propane up there too, right?
Looks like it's some kind of tank, yeah. So what's this?
It's a board. Just like me. Bored.
Alright, let's see what else we got. Maybe there's something there.
Maybe go forward, yeah?
Nope.
Maybe back in the hole? I don't even know. Mikey, you're a gamer kinda, right?
Yeah.
Would this be agony to you if you knew how to get through this and you watched Fafa just jump up and down over and over again?
A little bit, yeah.
Do you have any ideas? What
speak up, Mikey. We're stuck.
Someone said in the chat, open the fridge.
This is fine. Let's go back. Let's go back that way.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Doing it. This is the help of the chat.
Thanks, chatties.
It's like a let's play chat.
Okay, I'm trying to figure out how to do this. Okay.
Everybody, we're in deep doo-doo. We don't even know how to crouch. This is not good.
I got this.
Dude, that's bad for your back, the way you're walking.
Oh, I see. Fridge.
Oh, my God.
No.
Oh, look, and there are hands over there.
Little handprints.
Oh, no. What was that? What ran over there?
The scary thing is how little these people eat.
Terrifying. What's up there? Are those feet?
I mean, maybe it's another nun? A little nun sculpture? What was the point of that nun that you broke?
Well, something ran over here, right? Shoes. Can I climb up this thing? Oh, here we go.
Yes. Oh, no. Is it slick? Like, is this
I think I have to... I keep letting go of the button.
Oh, right.
Oh! Oh, boy.
That is smart. Hey, I don't know who said that in the chat, but you're a smart person. Smart man or lady.
Yeah, thanks for helping us out with
that. Thanks, everybody.
Uh-oh, what was that?
Oh, no,
boy.
No.
Is it friendly?
No.
I don't like
run.
That. It's a snake.
Is it a snake? It's a sneaky snake?
He's kind of a lazy snake. You think he would...
He
like,
gave up?
He's like, you know what? I got no legs. I can't make that jump.
That's fair point, actually. That's fair enough.
So now do I need
Is
to
that
do
the
it?
Heartbeat? Listen. Can you hear that?
Yeah. Do I need to do something with this?
I would assume you should interact with everything you can.
I can't see when I go up there, because I have to put down the
It's
the
part of the evil nefarious plans.
Oh, no!
What? Sneaky snake?
I think it's a leech.
Oh, I don't like these leeches.
Maybe they're friendly.
I don't like the noise they're making.
The sound design in this game is to make you insane.
All
you
right.
Figured that out quick, buddy.
Well, I mean, it's a level. What else?
That was just like, go to done, next room. Alright. We're kicking butt now! Now we're cooking with gas!
Uh-oh.
What?
Now we're locked in here. Oh, look at that! Yeah, I got this.
You flipped over like that 2x4 hit you like Hacksaw Jim Dugan. That was amazing.
What is that thing with the hat?
What are you talking about?
It looked like a... Ah! Oh, no. Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Oh, this is not good.
Not good. Not good. Maybe.
Oh, no!
Maybe this game.
No!
Oh! Maybe this game is set in the 1700s and they're just draining your blood to make you healthy again. Right?
Oh my goodness, that was terrible.
You're not tough at all. One leech? You couldn't take on a leech?
Like Robin Leech?
Or Ryan Leech?
Brian Leech.
No, there was a trials bicycle rider named Ryan Leech.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Brian Leech with the Rangers.
Okay,
but then there was
careful.
Robin Leech, who was the old British guy.
Right. With the lifestyles of the... That is not Robin Leech. Welcome to the lifestyles of the Richard
Fans. What do I do?
I don't know. Figure it out quick. Ryan Leech is coming. Robin Leech.
All right, I'm going to go left next time.
Oh my God, what are you supposed to do?
I think right is a bad idea.
Clearly.
I'm going to go left.
A lot of leeches in this game. I don't think they're really scary, the leech. You know, on the list of things?
Well, I mean, don't they suck your blood? It's
yeah,
like vampires.
But, I mean, kind of.
Oh, no.
That way is no good. That way is not happening.
I have no idea what to do now.
You want me to try?
You gotta learn how to use it. Let me try one more, because now you gotta have, like, learn all the controls.
What do you gotta learn? Speak me through it as you go.
Okay. Try one more. I just want to see.
I mean, you can play till the cows come home, buddy. But I'm pretty good at dodging leeches. You know that.
Yeah, that is true.
Maybe you make them go in the puddle. Oh, that's it. Get in the bucket. Look for anything you have to work with. You did it.
Do you push it? Oh, I see. There we go.
Go! Yes. This is like the weirdest version of Dragon's Lair ever. Remember that game? The cartoon game?
I don't know, but I almost just threw up. I was so scared.
From the leeches?
Yeah, scary.
Did you eat one by accident?
No. Okay.
So gotta climb up that, right?
Yep. Is that a tuba? Tuba's not so scary. What is, see, that's the thing. What is that thing?
I keep looking away. I was distracted by the tuba. No, tubas aren't scary. Unless they're played by giant Polish men. Or they interrupt like a great rocking Mexican song.
Or Frankenstein?
Yeah, Frankenstein playing the tuba? Can we Google search that? Do you think someone has that?
We can do whatever we want.
Let's pause it for a second.
Okay.
Everyone, we're taking a quick break. Mikey, will you go to like, do a search for Frankenstein tuba and we'll see what comes up? Nothing dirty will come up, right, Fafa?
I don't know.
It'll be safe for work, we hope.
In YouTube or in Google search?
Tuba heavy metal, what's that?
I don't know, either one. Let's see what you're looking at.
We're looking for Frankenstein playing tuba. That's what we want.
Tuba heavy metal? This is so fun. I love making these little breaks.
We can make this happen.
Images.
What?
No,
we want
videos, right?
There's Santa playing a saxophone. This Google search is way off.
That is definitely
there wrong. It is! That's it!
No. That is a Frankentuba. That's a...
Oh my god, who has that much time on their hands? Dress your tuba up like Frankenstein and it's optional.
For what?
For what event?
Pranks a lot. Creating the perfect... I have no idea.
I don't think we should click on that page. Yeah. I don't like where that is going. I thought that would be a thing.
Yeah.
I thought that somewhere on the internet there would be a picture of Frankenstein playing tuba.
What about Do Monster playing tuba?
Okay. Is seriously, if a ton of vampires show up but zero Frankensteins?
Feels like tuba would be the instrument
monster
that
playing tuba.
Frankenstein would play.
Nope, these are just straight up tubas. Well, there's that guy.
That tuba's got a mustache.
That's kind of scary. How did this happen?
How did we get to this?
Oh, there it is. I see it.
Where?
Go back up a little bit. There he is. Stupid telly monster. So Telly and I met in the grocery store the other day. He was getting something. I came and I was like, Telly, what's up? You're doing so well.
He was mean to you,
he
right?
He snuffed me. Yeah. I mean, he was like, can't talk to you right now, Mario. And like that was it. He barely even used my name.
And you said he smelled, right?
He stunk. Yeah.
Oh, terrible.
It's like he had been eating fish and garlic for a week.
Okay. We should probably get back to the game, right?
Gonna meet again. We're gonna have words, Telly.
You tell him.
I'm gonna tell you something. Okay, anyway, back to the... At least we didn't do that when you were fighting the leeches.
Yeah, that is true. Okay.
So what's up? What have you guys been seeing? You said a thing in a hat?
Yeah, there's like a little... It's like a garden gnome running around. Remember we had those garden gnome problems?
Yeah, garden gnomes
looks
are
like
not
that.
Cool. Okay.
There's that tuba again.
Yeah. Now all I picture is the telly monster is playing it somewhere in the dark.
Can I push this?
I don't know, what is that? A mail slot?
Nope.
You can go that way, right?
Yep.
This is a little spooky.
Just
a little bit. It's getting a little weird.
I like this game.
Ooh, do that. Do the wheel. It's like you're priming a beer keg. Right?
Oh.
And you're tapping the keg right now.
Yeah, but I'm also getting some light in here.
I like that. This place needs airing out. I don't get it. Isn't that where you just came from? Mikey, what do you think?
What? So now what do I do?
I could probably look around,
right?
You have to sprint, probably.
Sprint where?
Like, head back that way as fast as you can. Like, make the jump, maybe? Maybe a door is open now?
Maybe I can hold on to this thing and it'll bring me up?
You're not trusting me with the jump. Can you jump?
I'll try the jump. Let me just do this again.
What are your thoughts, Mikey?
I don't think I can make that jump.
You have to run for it, I think.
I think it is. You got to get that.
It's like
go.
Running jump.
You made it. And the door. I was absolutely correct.
Yep, you're right. So then...
I'm going to take a little break.
You okay?
Yeah, my back hurts.
Do you want to play? You can play.
You said I don't know how to use the controls.
No, you can totally play. I just wanted to get past that leech.
You need to get through this jump.
Yeah.
This is your mission.
Okay, here we go. Hold X to sprint. There we go.
That's it. Go! Go, little yellow lady! Yes! Go, 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 go!
Yay!
Oh, my cam back. Stop it!
I'm sorry.
No!
I wanted some celebratory.
Dang it! What else? What is another good Halloween song? Anything is better than the stupid Monster Mash.
Okay. You like this one?
Yeah.
It makes it not so scary. Uh-oh!
What?
Something's happening.
Why did it... Why is it going to widescreen? What is this?
I gotta climb the rope. Is that a shoelace?
I don't know. I think it's like an old school landline telephone cable. That is what's scary, is these people still use a landline.
They still use... What's that thing with the circle?
Rotary phones! You know, what's funny is all the youngsters watching don't even know what that is.
What, rotary phones?
Yeah.
Oh no!
What is it, what?
It was a rat.
Really? Why am I missing... Why is there... Hold on.
Because you're too busy talking about rotary phones.
Stay still real quick.
Yeah.
And ask me, why is there so much toilet paper in this game? This is like the third room with toilet paper.
What is that?
What?
I'm sorry, you were too busy looking at the toilet paper.
I mean, it's everywhere.
There was a really spooky ball rolling around.
You've seen this toilet paper, right?
Oh no! Okay.
I told you were climbing wires and things.
You shouldn't do that. You were right.
Fried you, buddy.
That was terrible.
I'm seriously distracted by the amount of TP these people use.
Maybe we gotta use that.
Maybe so. If you do, that will be amazing.
Use the toilet paper. Yeah. Oh, wait, so I'm gonna try and get in here
Where
without pushing the door open. Oh, wait, is this over here?
Is this the room you were in?
This is right before that other one.
Okay.
So, can I climb this?
Try it.
Nope.
Maybe you can climb the pipe off to the right? No? You need, like, handles in this, right? Like, things you can obviously grab, like ladder rungs or shelves in the refrigerator. Very obvious things. So I'm gonna look for this rat.
Oh, look what I found!
Toilet paper.
A thing, we gotta figure out how to turn that off.
Toilet paper.
Use the toilet paper.
Yeah. Telling you, I told you, listen to me, it's all about the
TV. Why is that toilet paper coming?
I don't know.
I don't want to touch that one because someone may have used it.
Seriously. There's freaking TP everywhere in this joint.
Okay, here we go.
You know what this lever does? This is like a very old house, and you know, before you touch wires, you have to turn everything off. I bet that turns off the electricity.
Yeah, that's the whole point.
You got a timer. Run, run. Sprint.
See, this is a scary
ball. Oh, is that what you guys were scared of? The ball? Oh, I don't like this.
So now... I gotta... Get on. So I think what we gotta do is...
Nope, this is like a little kid's room. This is jacked up. Mike, you agree, right?
I don't like this.
You saw the swings? This is not happening.
I'm afraid.
Mikey's scared, everybody. Oh, I can go in here, right? Oh, no!
Way to go! You're in the toilet paper room again!
Oh, man. Alright, here we go.
It was worth trying.
Yes. Oh, wow. He really went... the wind took me on that one.
It's all about that sprint.
It's all about that sprint. About that sprint.
Oh, that came into my brain too, but I didn't dare go there. So with my experience in puzzle games, I would hazard a guess to say it has something to do with the teetery-totter.
Yes,
the totter teeter.
You gotta put the blocks probably on this side, so
right.
This way it doesn't totter.
Mm-hmm.
Well, no, I guess I'm wrong.
See, if you sprint up that, you could probably jump on the swing. Oh, I know what you
it's
do.
It's diagonal, though. All right, let's keep going. Oh, there's a choo-choo train! You see it?
No.
There's a choo-choo train. It's like our friend Ted, who has a train.
Oh, right. That dude Ted has all sorts of Christmas trains. I think the child that lives here is incredibly spoiled. Who has a friggin' merry-go-round in their room? That ain't right.
Okay, so we gotta turn that electricity off. Should I try and ride the train?
Come on, ride this train. And ride it.
I wonder if we put the block on...
It's worth trying.
Okay, I'm gonna pick it up.
With the train?
No, this. Put it
There's
down.
A lot. Mikey, what do you think? We got the teeter-totter, we got blocks, we got swings to work with.
I don't know. Block the train?
Yeah,
that's
but
what I'm trying to do.
Fafa, before you do that,
uh-huh.
Look for a way to turn off the electricity. That's what we should start there and work backwards.
Okay.
That's pretty good. Look what you did.
Okay, climb the rope?
I don't know, maybe.
Okay, here we go. Going back up. It won't let me jump.
I saw you do it a minute
ago.
Okay,
here we go. Oh, no, you see, okay, this is what's annoying about this game, is that if you grab onto something, you have to hold on, you can't let go of it.
Okay.
Oh, so annoying. Okay.
I don't understand what you're trying to achieve on that thing.
I don't know, I'm just exploring.
Let's find that power. Okay. Let's find the switch.
So let's turn this back. I think it's probably up here.
Oh, it's probably the same switch from the bathroom.
We gotta make that
Wait
run the whole time?
Wait a minute.
Remember how long it ticked?
You think?
You
can make it the whole way?
Oh, that's why you gotta go back out this way. I think you're right, Mikey. I think you're right.
Yeah, why else would they let you go into the toilet room again?
Right.
Is there even a toilet in that room? Is that just storage?
They got a lot. Oh, yeah, look, there's wooden toilets.
Gross.
Okay, so we're gonna try it.
Okay, get ready to remember, hold X to sprint. And go! Go, 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 go! Come on, you got it, you got this! You're not gonna make it. No way, no way you make it. No way. Do it! Oh my god, why do all... I'm sorry, hold on. Five, little yellow girl.
What's up?
I'm sorry I doubted you.
Thanks.
I totally didn't think you could make that.
That was good.
Why would they distract you with all those... It's like a little kid. They distracted us with toys!
They do, yeah, they put all this stuff in the air and then it's just one, like, take that, you stupid toy.
I wanted to see, we climbed up the swings, we played with the blocks, this game is twisted!
I haven't been checking any of these rooms, but I assume we just keep going, right? There we go.
Probably.
What's that? Uh-oh.
They used my curiosity against me.
Are these, those are just dolls, right?
What are you talking about?
Oh, no!
What?
What's happening?
What is that? What is that, little man?
All right. Well, light is bad. Oh, no.
Stay in that. Stay in the dark.
Okay.
That's an eyeball.
So now how do we get...
Let's just wait this out.
Oh, yeah, it's an evil eyeball. I don't like that. Maybe I can go back here.
No, don't do it. He'll see you.
He won't see me.
Oh, that's what he does. You follow his pattern. This is not going to work, buddy.
See, I'm just going around it.
Oh, that's so easy.
Yeah.
What the hell? This eyeball is stupid. Wait them out. Go for it. Sprint! Sprint! That eyeball's so dumb!
Screw that thing. No like the eyeball.
No like you, buddy. Nobody likes you.
Okay.
You got no friends, eyeball. You don't even got another eye to hang out with.
So, can I go through there?
Where?
Looks like there's something over there. Let's see.
Well, clearly there's all these things are for climbing, all those boxes.
Yeah, so let's try that.
Can you get up there, buddy?
I'm trying. Here we go. Oh, I can light this thing. Oh, he don't like the light! He don't like the light!
No, I think he's just random.
Oh, okay. Can I pull out one of these things?
Why did you climb up the grid?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Climbing up the grid. Look at me, I'm climbing up the grid.
What? It's like you've heard that song before, but I guarantee you haven't. What are you talking
about?
That's
my climbing the grid song.
Anytime
I have a climb a grid, that's what I do.
Alright.
It happens a lot in Super Mario 3, actually.
So check it out. You could probably go this way, right? I see some doors here.
Let's see. Oh yeah, probably. But let's see what's over here before we go. Oh look, there's a door.
There's a door.
Right,
you should go in the door first.
Maybe we see what's going on.
You say butt?
I was saying, but I want to check out what you're talking about. There may
be
some toilet paper we need over
here. Of course, more TP.
I don't like the sound of that. Oh, there's a door over here, too. So which one? Do you want me to go back and do that
door? Oh, God, that's right. That's a different... What is that room? With a beddy.
All right, let's see it.
Let's check it out. We're here. We might as well come in.
Oh, man.
That is where the eye sleeps!
And his tears are the hands of little children that he killed.
That is messed up. You think he is related to Sauron? You know,
whatever.
The Eye of Middle-Earth?
He is a moron.
He's Sauron's brother Moron, the other seeing eye. Let's go into the bed, buddy.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, there's a bad plan.
Oh,
don't
no,
listen to
now
me.
My feet are leaving tracks.
You serious?
See? Now I'm one of those things.
Don't group yourself in like that. You're alive.
This is kind of like finger painting, though.
It's kind of fun, right?
Yeah.
Is there anything down here by me in the front of the room that we didn't find before we leave it?
I guess I can. Let me see. I'll sprint over there.
Yeah,
oh wait, here's
another
one.
It's a nun. Break it.
Break it.
Okay.
Throw it at the eye.
We gotta. Okay, so you do that, and then run over here and take that eye. I nunned you.
That alerted. that he's going to go to sleep. A giant eye will sleep in that bed later and lay down and be like, ah, what's in my retina? It's a piece of nun.
Okay, so show him. I'm going back to the other door.
That was a nun statue, right?
Oh!
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 Oh! Oh, we got cocky. We got cocky.
Oh, man.
Can I try?
Yeah, you could try.
I want to play it.
That was terrible.
All right. I have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, this was probably a bad idea.
Yeah. So A is
jump. At least we're still... All right. I'm jumping.
X is run.
That's easy. X is run. How do you crouch? Yep.
I think LT or RT. I can't remember.
Check it out. Doing calisthenics to get ready for the next section.
Good job.
So we're up here.
You gotta go through the door.
All right. No sweat.
RT is to push stuff.
RT?
Yeah.
Okay.
And to hold on to the side.
What is the?
Okay. Oh, I'm glad you're doing this.
I chose the wrong time to take over.
What is that thing? Why is his arm so long?
I think it's Bob's from Bob's Big Boy Burgers.
He looks like the guy that stands in front of the gas station and goes like, aah.
I don't like this.
Yep.
I'm really sorry I took over.
I can take it back if you want.
Fafa, I've had it for 10 seconds.
Hit the button. I'm just saying, I'm going to help you if you want. Oh, if you push in on the right...
Nope, I'm out of here.
Turn the light on, is what I'm saying. That was pretty good. So you gotta climb the grid.
How do you climb it?
Gotta climb the grid. Gonna climb the grid. Look at Mario, he's climbing the grid. Great. Good
See
stuff.
What I did? I climbed the grid.
Well, it's so much easier to figure out what you gotta do when you're not playing, because now you go on the shelf.
I got this block. What should I do with it?
I don't know, you could have a block.
Come on, everybody! Daddy needs a new pair of shoes and snap, give me. I crapped out.
You almost hit me with that.
I hit you with this one.
I'm gonna duck.
Ready? Here it comes, buddy. Not very coordinated, this girl. All
right. Yeah, the controls are a little weird.
Yeah, you're right.
So the the right up. See.
So here's a block. No, the climbing is with.
So you gotta hold RT to climb.
That's what
I thought.
But I just
go.
Keep picking up blocks.
You gotta get rid of it.
Yeah, I don't like
it. It's basically RT is the interact button.
Got you.
And if you let go of RT, then you fall.
How do I do my hand of fire? The light.
If you push in on that same joystick.
Got
there
it.
You go.
All right. And so I jump and then grab?
Jump and then RT, yep.
Got it. No sweat. Now, where am I?
You probably use your light to figure out what's going on. Yep. You probably got to get to that thing. Just
right.
Keep jumping.
Okay. So jump is that.
Yep.
Sorry, everybody. I just figured out the buttons.
Good job.
Thanks, buddy.
Now you gotta crouch. Uh-oh. Mikey's really scared. He's like...
Mikey, are you freaking out over there?
It's so creepy.
That dude with the big head and the long arms was no good.
Yeah, I didn't like that. And the other guy had long legs. What's up with all these,
what's
like, long
the
things?
Proportions, actually.
Yeah. It's like Tim Burton, right? Tim Burton has stuff like that. What's going on?
He absolutely does.
Well, why...
Although the scary thing is I left the controller down there. Yeah, what's up with the proportions of the people in this game?
I have no idea. It's all messed up. It's like, you know, if you, the giants. Like, if you go into the sky, eat the things, and then the thing grows, and you go into the sky.
What are you talking about?
Beanstalk? You plant the
jelly beans.
It's like, yeah, I figure, like, those are what the giants look like. They have really long arms and legs.
I don't like it. I've never pictured like that them like that, but now I'll never be able to picture them another way.
You want to see what people are saying to us on the Twitter?
Yeah, what did they say?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Mikey, did anyone ask us anything at hashtag GABGaming?
Yeah, let's see what's going on.
Let's see.
We can
this
keep
nice
why
here,
don't we
right?
keep playing while Mikey looks?
Alright, do that. But this is fun up here. We're not scared this way.
Yeah, that's
we're
true.
Safe. She should just stay in there forever, right?
Probably, yeah.
Snarkface says...
Sarah, who?
Oh, I should show it.
Snarkface?
What He's is gonna this? Show it.
Alright.
Snarkface says...
Who?
Don't worry, I'm in Y-axis inverted too.
Oh, Snarkface. Oh, she's just saying that she feels my pain.
Is that Glenn that says it, though? Who's Glenn?
Snarkface.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's Glenn.
Glenn, right?
Snarkface 42.
I know the tweeter. I know what's what. So you're not alone in your horrible, you know, condition of goofy footing.
I like it because sometimes they...
What the
they,
heck is that?
The dog watching our stream.
That's pretty good.
We're more influential than we realized. We have to be careful about what we say and do.
We should figure out how to get the dogs to revolt.
Hey, that's me and Telly behind you.
Oh, yeah, remember that?
Hey, do you think we could? I'm sorry, the dogs to revolt? Do you think we could do that?
I don't know, maybe.
Cause an uprising?
Why not?
Amazing. Oh, there's that thing again.
What thing?
He's gonna fade to it. Check it out. That, I got to get back to the controller. Do you... Hey, do you want it back, buddy, that Bogart your game? You can take it. You can take it.
You
I'm
sure?
sorry. Yeah, absolutely.
I look like I finally figured out how to do stuff.
Well, I feel bad because I just sort of dove in.
It's okay.
But seriously, you didn't have to deal with the,
That's true. I want to deal with something scary.
Why am I Two-Face all of a sudden? What happened?
You only got half a face.
Yeah, why do I only have half a face?
Mikey's too busy
Mikey!
Mikey's too busy playing with
Mikey, I'm like Harvey Dent over here. Help me out. Ah.
Okay, so... I wonder if now I could...
What, now invert the axis?
Yeah.
No way.
It doesn't let you. It's just the way it is.
That would be such a cruel game if you could beat, like, three levels, and then it let you play the way you
wanted
to.
I feel so much better if I could... I should just set it up on the controller. I'm a big dumb.
Are you up there?
Now
well,
down
no
here.
Going back.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
You went all in, buddy.
All right, here we go. What's this?
You're good. You have to... I learned, everybody,
oh,
that...
I have diarrhea.
What? That is absolutely disgusting.
Did you see that,
Fafa, you're a dirty brain. What if you just have a rumbly, hungry tum-tum?
It looks what's right? Like, I heard, like, gurgling and...
You went straight for tum-tum. That rat is after your diarrhea. I figured I'd dive in if that's where we're going. I think it's pretty lowbrow, but...
Maybe he's just hungry.
I mean...
He could be hungry, that's what I think.
Is this a boy or a girl? It's a girl, right?
I don't know.
I imagine it being a girl.
Hey, you gotta be gender neutral in this world, buddy.
Yeah, it's a boy girl.
It's a boy girl. So this little boy girl has got to get out of this place before she has... upset tum-tums.
Oh, they did. Can I do that?
Are you in a bank? Are those teller? Oh, can you do hand over hand?
No, you can't.
Oh, bummer.
Yeah, that's what I was hoping for, but... What's happening again?
You might be right. I mean, I've ripped on you before because of the gastrointestinal problems.
That's pretty
this
messed up.
This wasn't happening before, people. Are you hitting a button to do that?
No, it's just happening.
Oh my god.
Who's that?
Why is this part of the game?
What is that? I don't like that.
It's a person.
Ah, he ain't nothing. I had to deal with that big head guy.
Why is he throwing teeth at me?
Yeah. Oh my god, that is a tooth!
Why can't I jump?
And why do you have to make poo?
It's food.
Maybe I need to eat that? It'll
don't
help, it'll
eat
help
that!
Stomach. Why am I...
Don't eat the tooth!
I can't jump because my tummy hurts too much.
Alright, eat the...
Alright.
Let's pretend it's candy corn. Right? Oh my god! Oh, you ate it! But that answers the question. It was not diarrhea, it was a hungry tummy.
Alright, now I'm okay.
So that's a nice guy.
I guess.
I don't trust him.
I don't
that
trust him either.
Jacked up, people!
I'm glad I figured that out, though. Look at that.
What did you figure out?
Look at that, Mario.
What?
It's a noose.
Let's
go so we can. I can hang myself because this game is so boring.
It's not I'm bad
just,
boring.
I'm just kidding.
It's bad news.
I'm scary.
Bad news? Oh no. Oh, do the bubble cheese.
Come on.
I mean, that's not necessarily worse than none of my business that we said earlier.
That's nonsense.
Amazing.
Okay,
so, alright, where are we? I guess we're going the right way.
Oh, more of that stuff.
Fafa, do you know what you ate there? What did he give you?
I have no idea, but my tummy feels better.
Yeah,
so.
That's something.
So I guess I gotta go climb all those things and get up
there. I'm actually glad I'm not playing now. You gotta climb all that stuff, but look at that, we're out of time. So you don't even have to try.
No, we started a little bit late, so we should probably try to get through this part, I think.
We gotta look at the Twitter too.
Oh yeah, we gotta look at the Twitter.
Didn't we just do that?
No one asked any questions though. So
that's all right.
Come back to it.
Don't ask us no questions. That they don't get no answers.
Ask us questions on Twitter.
Yeah, Mikey says ask
Mikey,
us questions.
Mikey, are you taking over the show? What's going on
no
here?
Asking any questions.
What the hell?
Oh, there's two more results.
October 20th, the day Mikey took over Glove and Boots. So what are you doing? Are these mailboxes?
Oh, look,
are these cages? Yeah, I mean, that's neat atmospherically, but you're not getting any higher. There, you, that's your grid. That's your stuff.
Oh, yeah, there's a grid right there. You're right. Uh-oh!
What? You okay, buddy?
Well, something happened.
Ah, nice thinking.
Thanks, buddy.
You have to be coordinated, people, if you decide to pick up Little Nightmares by Namkai Bando for $20. That's about what it cost, right?
I think so.
Bandai Namco? Yeah, they make it. If you pick it up, you gotta be coordinated. You gotta hit, like, the A and the trigger and then the B. And, you know, B, you gotta be on top of the ball. I'm surprised I survived the room with the big man where I had to crawl under his beds.
Yeah, I'm surprised, too. You did a good job of
Thanks,
that.
Thanks, man.
Now, how do I do this?
You gotta open that, right?
It won't let me.
There's probably something nice inside.
Like a present?
Probably more of those like weird teeth candy coins for you to eat.
So now do I try and jump on that?
Yes.
Oh no.
I think you're too far in.
Yeah, I think so. I think it's like...
Can you turn the camera?
It won't let me. It just lets me do this.
Well, clearly you were supposed to be up there, right?
Yeah.
Where did you come from? Fafa, where did you come from?
I came from down here.
Okay.
This way.
So first you could light that little light thing, right?
Yes, I did that and then it went out.
Really?
Yeah. Oh no, I guess it never did.
Why don't it light?
It don't wanna.
So confusing, everybody. This game is like scary and then it's just irritating.
How do I get this open?
You know what you do?
What?
Grab it?
Uh-huh.
And then just hang there for like 20 minutes.
See what happens?
Seriously, because we've been doing that over and over again.
I'm going to try making this jump here.
I think that's the best bet, yeah. If you die, you die. See? Just got to have a little leap of faith.
Leap of faith.
You can climb the chain.
This is it.
This is it, people. This is the exciting moment you've been waiting for. The little boy girl in the yellow jacket climbing the chain to the top of God knows where.
How high does it go?
How high does it go? Are you serious? Is it still happening?
Well, I guess that's it.
So you want to just like leap that way, right?
Yeah, to the right, right?
Yeah, I think try to get to that top level.
So probably like, it's that high?
No, I don't think so. I think you'll die. Mm-hmm.
Oof, that was a rough jump.
How's your tum-tum?
Okay, but my knees are out.
Yeah, I bet.
And no knees. Okay, oh, I see. There's more of this climbing up the grid.
More grids.
Look at me, I'm climbing up the grid.
I think this game is bad
for you.
No! 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 Why would you do that?
Oh. I hit the wrong button.
Oh my god. Terrible.
Okay, so that's probably where we should probably go.
I don't think we're going to end on a higher note than that.
That was pretty
that
good.
That was pretty spectacular.
That was...
Yeah, come up here with me, buddy.
Okay. Because, yeah, look where I am. I'm all the way down here.
Yeah,
again.
Forget that. That was just awful.
I don't
hilarious.
Like the part where I got diarrhea.
You didn't get no diarrhea. You did not get the Hershey squirt.
Oh, it was just hungry.
You were just hungry. You're the one that came up with the Hershey squirt thing. That
you're
never
right.
happened.
Hershey squirt sounds good, like chocolate milk.
It is not good.
What's going on over here?
Twitter.
Loving
yeah,
Little
Jamie
Nightmares,
Willis,
scary game, butt fun.
Butt fun.
What?
Well, I mean, I guess, you know, diarrhea jokes.
Well, oh, okay, but it's a B-U-T. I thought I read it like, I'm loving it, but it's fun.
Sarah J says, hi, Mikey. Say hi back.
Hey, Sarah J.
Oh, this is great. This is like the shout-out thing again.
Oh, hold on. Mikey, you don't have to do this if you don't want to. You're your own man, you know? I feel bad because she's like, say hi to me, and we're like, say hi to her. Do you not want to do this, buddy?
No, I like it.
Is it
He's
peer
having
pressure?
Fun. Mikey likes
I
it.
I enjoy it.
See, you're pressuring him.
I'm not.
Do you really like it, Mikey?
Yes.
What would you rather be doing right now?
I like talking to the chat.
All right, let's do it.
He wants to play with the chat.
He wants to play with the chat. So, okay. No way will you tell me happy birthday 43 and watching K...
Cardosi.
Cardosi?
Happy
K Cardosi! You're 43, you're so old now! Hooray! Have a great day! What is that? James Van Der Beek?
Here we go. Happy birthday!
Stop it.
The song's for you. Sorry.
Oh my god, is that James Van Der Beek? How did I know that just from the bottom of his shirt? I'm serious, Mikey. Will you pull it back
Are
up?
Are you that familiar with him?
I called it right there, Fafa. I called James Van Der Beek.
That's pretty amazing.
I have no idea. That's very random.
You can go back and watch that. You should. That's pretty good.
Wow.
I wish we had instant replay.
Hey.
What?
We're kind of getting off the Halloween topic. What happened? We went from the Halloween to Little Nightmares. James Van Der Beek, who is the most terrifying thing of all. One more shout out, right? Let's find one more, because we could be here all day.
Mm-hmm. What's your favorite game you've played so far?
It's a favorite game we've played. Mm.
I think Mass Effect.
Overcooked,
my,
for sure.
My favorite.
Overcooked is absolutely the best.
Overcooked is pretty good.
But look,
what's going on with that?
Look, it's from the YouTube show.
Hey, that's amazing!
Look
who put that? Gambit Magazine, you guys are the best!
Thanks for another fantastic Friday.
You are very welcome, thank you.
I'd like
you.
To say thanks to all of you for making this a fantastic
guys,
Friday.
Yeah, that's right, good call. Our Friday would be big old pile of poo if you hadn't shown up and watched it.
Yeah, it was made way more fun.
Yeah, great.
What else we got?
That's it. I think
Mario is Zombie going to be coming into a stream. They want Zombie to come play video games.
Forget that. Get him in the room, he like takes the controller,
he's
not let
go.
One track mind for brains. That's what Zombie acts like. Well, cool. Thanks for coming, everybody.
Yeah, thanks for talking to us on Twitter.
And we'll just say goodbye, right?
Yeah, we'll see you next week.
See you next week, everybody. Have an excellent weekend. Get all cranked up for Halloween. Don't be like Mikey. Start thinking about your Halloween costume now.
Happy weekend, everybody. Is that a saying?
Yeah, I don't know.